Hello. I hope that I'm there. Am I out there, everybody? Please tell me. Is it this? It's this. Okay, so I said that I had Ripper working. And it was working, and then it didn't work anymore. So now I'm stuck. I've tried literally for hours to make it work. Literally for hours. I've been doing it since 4 o'clock today. Can't make it work. My last resort is this site. Thank you, Joe. My last resort is this site. And what this site is, I need to update that meat emote. What this site is, essentially, is it just has all these games in Java, including Ripper. But this shit is taking forever to download because it's a big game. I need to fix that meat emote. I didn't see the little thing in the bottom left, the bottom right.
I said, give me a hell yeah!
Let's watch the golf video of the day while it's downloading. Let's do that.
Let's watch the golf video of the day while it's downloading.
Oh. Why did you do that to me? You son of a bitch! Now it's gone! It's gone now! Oh my god, dude. Today's been frustrating. I could use a good Coney Ripper ZZ stream. I have some bad news. I don't know if this will work. I actually have no idea. This is a progress bar. When this gets to here, we can play Ripper. Maybe. Maybe. You will notice that I'm in Internet Explorer. Because Internet Explorer allows Java. So let's do some stuff in the meantime. Didn't you say how it was working the other day, but you couldn't get the stream to go live? Yes. So I got it to work, but it worked for a little bit. I played it a little bit forward. After about a minute, the video fucks up, and I can't fix it. Don't we have Phantasmagoria? I will get Phantasmagoria. What I'm thinking is, and this is with your guys' permission, while this loads, we just go through the shit pile. Like, just grab bag. Maybe play Phantasmagoria. I don't care. I'll go through the Steam shit pile. Okay.
I said give me a hell.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jacob. All right.
Craigasm. Shitty games, Craigasm.
So here's what I'll do. I'll have the progress bar. This is silly. I'm gonna have the progress bar here. There. So this is the progress bar right there. Once this gets all the way to the end, we're good to go. Once that gets all the way to the end, we're good to go. All right. Nasty. All right, let's go. Let's distract ourselves.
I got a lot of shit from David. Let's just look through that. That cropping? Well, I can't crop.
What do you want? You want that? Is that what you want? There.
Okay. I'm trying to get this shit out. Here we go. Experience.
It's gonna hurt my download time. This is a game called Experience. The store page says, you are a scientific experiment which managed to escape from the lab. You have no aim, no family, nothing. It's exactly why the main character aimlessly wanders around through various locations. Fine. How large can a 90s PC game be? Bro, this was on 6 discs. That's how large. Why is my... Oh, it's Steam. Okay. That's how large. 6 discs large. 6 of them. I'm trying to find a good... I need a GIF. People don't click on links unless there's a GIF. As stupid as that is. But the normal, like, the GIFs in the baked-in GIF thing are awful. So I'm not doing that. Ugh. I'm gonna search stupid GIF on Google. I found one. I don't want this GIF. That's not what I want to post. What the hell is this? Someone has sent you a gift. Hi, Yellow Fox. What is this humble bundle? Oh, Frontier bundle? Thank you, Vel. What is the Frontier bundle? Not Gods Will Be Watching. The fucking meme games. My humble gift is ready. Get your gift. I had to click on so many things to make this work.
I said give me a hell yeah!
Coney meet my mad Coney meat.
What is this? This is my gift? Dr. Robotnik's Meme Beam Machine, Sonic 3 and Knuckles, and Sonic Spinball. I'm not playing that. What is that? No. What?
I said give me
of all the games?
Huh.
That is an awful, terrible gift. Play Mean Beam Machine. Absolutely not. I'm playing Experience. Can't full screen it. Can't. I don't know what any of those words mean. I got that one right. This is probably play, yeah, but this is options. It's not. Our options. Music on. Sound effects on, sound effects off. Facebook on, Facebook off? Ah, full screen, full screen, full screen. Gosh. English. Now we're in English. Noise filter on, noise filter off. Now we're good. Okay. You didn't listen to me. You just...
Stealing wife from you all along.
No, that's your wife. You've earned it. You've earned that wife. Turn this shit down. Okay. English, please. Like, why do you ask me if you're not gonna listen to me? Alright, well, fuck you too. I don't... Levels? Level select, you think? Oh no, these are achievements. Look, do 1,000 of something, do 10 of something. Play. Shop? Oh, I can go to the shop. And... Whoa, what? What? Plasmoid, huge bombs going through everything. The cost of the 850. Now you're in English? No. You saw that, right? It was in English. Alright. Play. Is this play? Play. S plus space? Like, what's S? I don't know what S is. It's not S like on the keyboard. Candy. Oh, you drop through platforms. Oh! What? Get the runs.
said give me a hell yeah.
Thank you, Kuzar. When's Ripper? There's a timer at the bottom of the screen, as you will see, where it says it's downloading. We will be playing that expediently. In the meantime, I'm just doing whatever this is. Am I playing on Newgrounds? No, this is a Steam release. Called Experience. This must be an analogy for what it's like to travel through Russia without knowing the language. Does anybody want to take a guess at what deep meaning this game has? I'm getting a Super House of Dead Ninjas vibe. Like it's counting down the... Oh, wait. Is it counting down things I've killed? I thought it was counting down the floors, but... Okay, no, when I kill something, the count goes up. So what happens if I go down? I've seen enough. It's a no from me. I mustn't. No. That's enough. Get the fuck out, junk games. Okay, alright.
I said give me a hell yeah!
That's one. Thank you, my comfy couch.
I've got a fever, and the only prescription is more FMV games.
Me too, that's all I want to play, but instead I have to do this shit. Hot Tim Roof. Monster loves you. Monster loves me. Let's play Monster Loves You. By the way, this is a green hoodie, and I'm wearing it on a green screen. I don't know why I'm allowed to do this. Look at this. I didn't even get in trouble for doing this. Look at that. That's a green screen. I'm wearing green. It's not that different in shades. You see that? What kind of magic is that? Isn't that crazy? Willikers. That's not gray. It's not gray. It looks gray, but it's not. It's not gray. The inside is green, though. Yeah, there we go. Okay, hold on. The inside is extra green. Thank you for the money, Avery. I deserve it. Hold on. Let me show you guys. The inside is extra green. Do you see that? But the outside is green. You shits. Oh, also, because I had some questions about this on Twitter. So in case you didn't hear, Twitch is rolling out some new subs for $5 and $10 and $25 a month. Just so you guys know, I don't think we're ever going to have $25 a month sub bonuses, so sorry. I don't know what to tell you on that. Might do a $10 a month thing? Maybe? I don't know. We'll see. But I'm definitely not doing, $25 a month. So, just giving you guys a heads up. Jesus. I don't think that's gonna happen. What could they offer for $25 a month? That's the thing. I have to offer it for $25 a month. It's something that it's something that's that the streamer has to do. I can't give you guys anything for $25 a month. I'm sorry. Like I can't. The idea is that you can lock certain emotes behind a paywall, but I don't want to do that because I don't stream for the money. I stream for emotes and like hanging out. So like I'm not gonna do that. I might do a $10 one. Just because I think it'd be funny, and I have a few ideas, but I'm probably, I don't know, so. I don't know what the 25 a month is, though. You know what it is? And this is just my speculation. 25 a month is Twitch trying to dip their hand into the, like, donations, like, they want a piece of that. Because right now, if you guys donate $25, I get the whole thing. Twitch is like, I want half of that. So Twitch is going to step in and take half of that that way. But they can offer you stuff for it. That's the thing. So just consider that. I don't care what you guys do. As always, like I said, I don't do this for money, so. Let's play this game! This looks like a mobile game. Turn that shit down. This looks like a mobile game. This is a mobile game! Help me begin your story. How does it go again? Long ago, deep in the forest, monsters call the Wameless. That's right. Long ago, nestled in the heart of the forest was the monster village of Omen. You are born from slime that holds the memory of monsters known for actions and attitude. You're not awake yet, but soon your first eye will open. Your simple dreams will give way to life itself. You dream of fighting and eating and screaming, facing frightening enemies unafraid, protecting innocent monsters, fighting. Your body is turning and twisting, growing solid in the middle of a great vat of green slime. It's time to be born. Wait, I am the monster? You awaken in the chilling season just as the air begins. I thought monster loved me. Your eye is open. You're a morsel just barely born. You float in the spawning vat. Dozens of other morsels are exploring. Try to swim. It bites me. Fight it. Kill it. You rip into the violent morsel. It has fangs, but you have claws. Your first snarl. Excellent. When the fight is over, I don't want this shit! Another morsel is too weak to swim properly. I don't care! Things happen! Let me play the game! What is this story? I didn't think this was a text adventure! Confront the harsh reality of death. Watch it die. Honesty! Alright, so I watch that thing die. Forms an O, and then it dies. The last you see is its eye, which now without a lid floats there, seeming to stare. I would like to see it. I would like to see this happen. You've grown too big for the spawning vat. You must move on and become a monsterling. Got any advice? Enter the brood cave. Adventure. Choose your adventure. Skull. Dude, is this really just a text adventure? What? Failed to download! Hold on. Wait a minute. What the fuck? No fucking way, dude. Alright, we're gonna go straight to that. And download it ourselves. Hold on. Wait, what is that? No way. Those box that online games are ripper. I could just download this myself! If I just download it myself, will it work? What directory are you going to? Probably to my downloads folder. Hold on. What the fuck? Where does IE download to, this sack of shit? Downloads? Oh my god, dude. Okay, so now my monitor won't come back up because this stupid monster game won't go away. Go away! It won't go away! Close it. Jesus. Alright, so now I'm downloading it here. But then I don't know if that's going to sync up with this. Oh my god, dude. Check your app data folder. Yeah, let me see. Ow. So, I've got a really swollen lip. I just keep biting it. I noticed some, but I can't stop. Roaming. It's not in there. So this is downloading, but it's going to take forever. And I don't even know if it'll work. All right, let's fail the download file. It's too big! Let's try Firefox. I downloaded Firefox specifically for this. Good God, dude. I have Java. Don't tell me you need Java. I have Java. I downloaded... Ooh. Oh, wait, I forgot. Firefox doesn't support Java now. I know it's a sketchy site, but it's all I have. Are you serious?
I said give me a hell yeah!
I have to do it on a browser. No, Justin, stop. I'm so depressed. I'm never gonna play Ripper. I'm downloading Opera. I'm this fucking desperate. Don't send any of my data. I don't want any data sent to that, to them. Oh my God. Someone send him the CDs. It won't work.
I said, give me a hell.
Thank you, Fire Yams. What? There it is.
I can't believe it's been 16 months since he'd...
Yeah. If it didn't work with three different browsers. Well, no, it only doesn't work with IE. Because... Chrome doesn't work because it doesn't support Java, and now Firefox doesn't support Java either. So, I have to try Opera. I like Opera, to be honest. Alright, do you not have Java Opera? Do I have to install it for every single browser? Download it. Download Java, please. Why does nothing ever just work? You know? Why can't it be easy? If we were just playing fucking Persona, I could put that on right now. But no, I have to play a fucking Christopher Walken meme game and solve cyber hacking mysteries. Did you guys know that? The game's about a cyber hacker. It's not, like, about the actual Jack the Ripper. It's about a guy that's doing hacks in cyberspace. Did you know that? Actually, you couldn't. Oh, yeah. I forgot. You get in trouble. You want to play Persona? I've kind of wanted to, actually. I know that's weird for me, but I thought it'd be interesting. You've successfully installed Java. Java installed! Java compatible Firefox. What? There's a plugin? There's a Firefox plugin that does that? Oh my fucking God. Okay. Why did it... It showed up here. Wait, that's quick. That won't work. Beginning with Firefox 52, plugin support is limited to Adobe Flash and drop support. Fine, so we'll do 51. Firefox 51, which means I have to uninstall... Where even is Firefox? It's not Mozilla. It's not Free Video Converter. Oh my god. Control panel. I'm just hacking the world right now. Uninstall. Uninstall. Kill it. Okay. Firefox, Java, which one was it? 50, beginning with 52, plugin support is... Okay, Firefox 51. Firefox 51 for developers. No. Firefox 51.
I said give me a hell.
Troubleshooting stream is the best stream. I fucking hate it!
Troubleshooting stream is the best stream.
I hate it, dude. I just wanna play. I wanna play a video game.
I could just play a video game. I could just get Phantasmagoria. But instead I'm doing this.
I'm so stupid. Coney is starring in his own version of the Ripper. My mom used to love Mean Bean Machine, by the way. Like, when I was a kid, she loves Mean Bean Machine. Alright, Java is installed. This is an older version of Firefox. Let it rip. A plugin is needed. Then install the plugin. I don't... Ooh. Must I install Java on every browser? Good God, man. Engage. Wait, is it working? Is that what this is? No. Install it again. I know I just installed it, but I'm wondering if this is browser specific. Firefox Java plugin. What do you want from me? How to allow Java on trusted site. Maybe it'll work this time. Maybe something nice will happen. What? Wait, now Java's not working at all. What? What the fuck? What did you do to my Java? I have so many Javas! Java engage. Break the Guinness World Record for Java installs on one machine. I have like 90 Javas. Java, engage. Java, this folder is not empty. Then pick one! C drive, go! Install! This folder is not, oh my god. C. Java's special snowflake folder. Engage. No, don't. I don't want your Yahoo settings. There's a whole folder just for you. $3 billion devices! I have successfully installed Java. Java, engage! Java! I'm gonna engage Java across multiple browsers. Java, engage!
I found a good tutorial on how to install Java. Give it a look.
Thank you. Java works! There we go. Okay, there we go. Now Firefox, engage. Engage Java! Engage all. Fuck all fire! I.
Look at that, Java.
I said give me a hell yeah!
A plugin is required. Why isn't this working now? Now this is broken. I swear to fucking God. Are there no other Ripper websites? No! Java's broken! Java doesn't work. IE doesn't work. IE drowned in Java. Alright, you. Opera can't do Java. Clearly. Is it. Okay, so. So. IE doesn't work. Firefox says a plugin is needed, but it gives me no help. Firefox, a plugin is needed. Java, what? The 64-bit version of Firefox does not support plugins, including Java. None of that will work. From the Firefox menu, select Tools, then the Add-ons option. In the Add-ons Manager window, select Plugins. Click Java Platform Plugin. Doesn't exist. Stop. Stop it. I have to start over. Okay. Here we go. Mozilla Firefox 51 32-bit. Thank you, Ella Fox. Thanks. Ella Fox just sent me this. It's very helpful. It's the same install! Maybe it's just named the same. It's not in there anymore. Just install it. And what is this? Emu Paradise. This is on Emu Paradise. It doesn't work. It won't work. I've tried it so hard, dude. I've tried so hard. I've tried for hours. Ripper is a hidden object game? Okay. Good fucking lord. Firefox, engage. Initiate ripper.html. And activate Java. Java, engage. Allow and remember. Initiate Java download. Oh! Well, Ripper is still downloading here. So maybe if it finishes on Chrome, I can swap the location of the files. And I can continue to hack the game. I don't know why it only goes to halfway in the browser, but it seems to be going just fine here. I'm gonna hack this game into existence. If it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Ella Fox, DOSBox was the first thing I tried, and I actually got it up and running to a point. You guys want to see? You guys want to see me try to use DOSBox? You guys want to see me actually hack? Alright, hold on.
Okay, here's how it works. Here we go. I'm gonna hack into Ripper. Here we go.
Okay.
Here we go. Okay.
I said give me a hell yeah!
Thank you, Concept 11. Okay, mount the drive. Got it? It's part one. Now we're mounting the image. Mounted the image. Okay.
Give me a hell yeah.
Got it. Look. This is Ripper right here. Okay? Install to C Ripper. Engage. Installation complete. Now we gotta find the right sound driver. Nothing there. I found the right one before. Turtle Beach? I'd love it if this works. It'll work for a second. One of these worked for me. In fact, it worked immediately first time. I don't know, I'm surprised it's not working at all here. Detect? Auto detect to make cause your system to halt lock. There. It's not working. Yeah, this is the one I had before. Let's try Soundmaster 2. No. So listen, when I do it, you can hear like a little tick sound. Listen. You hear that? So this worked before. Oh, what? Oh, I'm so stupid. I have to hit enter. Okay, there. Done. I was hitting escape to back up, but we can do that. Save, okay? Alright, now let's do... Maybe this is the problem. Last time I did high res full, maybe if I do low res it'll work. Because high res full, like the video wasn't working. Everything else worked. Let's try this. Let's try low res. Test? This worked fine! When you got into the game, it broke. Okay. Let's go with low res. Just pray to God that works. Okay. Here we go. Ripper.dexe, engage!
You think it's good, right? You think it's good, don't you? You think it's gonna work. You think it's good to go. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be great. It's definitely gonna work. Let's start a new game. I wonder if I alt enter if it'll break. No, but you can't see. Go back.
Why did I do
Why did I do this? Oh no. Why did I do that? Now you guys can't see it. You guys had it before, and then I...
Son of a bitch. It died. Oh, boy. Okay. Alright. I've learned my lesson. Never again. Mount C... C... Fuck! I'm sorry. I'm sorry to everyone. I wanted to see if I can full screen it. Oh my god. Okay. I think I have to do this every time. I don't know how this works. With the install and shit. I really don't. Okay, detect. Okay, save. Low res, save.
Ray Parker Jr., here we go with Ghostbusters.
Okay.
Hey, Coney. Your streams are fantastic. You should always cheer me.
Thank you. Thank you, Ian. Okay. Not hitting any buttons! Except maybe escape. Okay. Play the music. It's not gonna work. The game's loud! I'll fix it in a second! It's not full screen! I'll fix it in a second! You give me a second! I have no idea how save games are gonna work in this game. Oh, it's like Ripper. Don't fear the Ripper. That's pretty good. Weird footsteps. She's like clap, 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 clap. Just don't save. That's true, actually. Yeah. Wait a minute. I can pause. I should not be doing this. I can pause the scene. I'm doing this for you guys. Where is it? Here. There. Here. This is for you. Yes! It's still small on my screen, but now you guys can see it. Okay. You're welcome! It's too big now.
My editor, Ben Dodds, called me at 3 a.m. to give me the news.
This is in 2040,
it was a woman
way.
This time, the third victim.
33
of
years
all the
from
reporters
now.
In the city, the Ripper picked me to write to. I knew that another mad letter to the city was soon to come, and I would run it on the front page of the virtual.
Thank you, Mr. Big Huge Sword!
Let the world know.
Thank you very much.
The Ripper.
I'll get the fuck out of the way. We're trying to watch a movie. But thank you. Oh wait, 23. Sorry.
Hey, how you doing? I hope you haven't eaten yet, Quinlan.
Hmm.
figured you'd get here sooner or later, Quinlan. You can't get enough of this story, can you?
I think everyone's had enough of this story, Magnata.
What? This didn't work before. No way. It works? Screen tearing is awful. Dude! Should I do it? Oh, God. Engage! Oh, wait, it didn't work. Full screen. Go. It won't work. It doesn't work. You guys don't know how hard this is. It's in such a small window for me. You guys get the full screen experience. Look at what I have to look at. I wish I could be you. I wish I could. Well, I guess I could actually. If I just play it through the stream. This is so stupid. Okay, so I'll do this. I'll full screen this here, and I'll put the chat in this window. And then I can... Wait, where'd it go? Oh, whoops. Had the wrong thing open. Here we go. Okay, now I'm good. Now I'm good. Now I'm good. So now I watch that side. I'm so fucking smart, bro. Okay, 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 okay. So if I go like this, if I put this over here, and if I put this over here, I might put that over there. There. Okay. So now I'm playing through my Twitch preview window. As we look at this, this is what I see. I'm playing through my Twitch preview window, so I'm watching myself the entire game. Immersion is dead. Okay. Okay. We're good. Gotta tweet out that it's actually starting now. I can't believe it's working now. This is crazy. Like, good God. Okay. Okay. Please, God. This work. Okay, let's go. Let's play. Remote control world map? What? Murder scene? What? I guess that's where I am. So I can only go in. And there's Christopher Walken on my left. Alright. I guess this is the hidden object game part. How many screens do I have? Two. Okay, so there's blood on the... Wow, with those hands. You see that? The mouse thing? Let's talk to Chris. That's harrowing.
Don't go taking any souvenirs, Quinlan.
Same MO as the others?
You got it. Look around, you asshole. If anything, this is more gruesome than the other two.
Jesus, that's aggressive.
Hell of a lot more splatter.
Why are you talking to me like that? Tell me about the victim.
Who's the victim?
Name's Stein. Renee Stein. Age 43. Book editor over at Knopf.
Any connection to the other
Knopf?
Two?
Let's see. Estevez was a programmer. Mendler, a dry cleaner. It'll take me 48 hours to run it down, but there's no connection here.
Does Magnata have
any clues?
No sign of forced entry, nothing's disturbed. Two sets of prints, hers and her mother's. The only thing not where it should be is this woman's insides.
Well, what about witnesses? I mean, this guy must have been a bloody mess, even if it's 3 o'clock in the morning, it's Greenwich Village. Somebody must have seen him.
As far as I know, he left us with one witness, and she's feeling a little fragmented at the moment. This guy is unfucking believable.
Why is her computer still on?
Why is her computer on, Magnata?
Well, it looks like she was in a public library node. Well, let me ask you a question. You got any mail lately? Maybe a little something from your pen pal?
He writes after the fact, not before. You should know that, Magnata. I wouldn't hold out on you.
Of course not. You've been very good about sharing what you know with me and several million other people. I should have busted you when you ran that first letter without letting us know about it. All right, visiting hours over. There's nothing here you haven't seen at the other murder sites.
I didn't even look around!
Except a few gallons of body fluids.
Well, you shouldn't be touching anything, should you, Magnata?
I guess this case has me rattled.
Thank you, Chase!
I was gonna use Twitch Prime for this, but I have been Coney cucked.
It's a common thing. So, he just made a mess. What the?
Scanned into database.
This is what happened. I told you, this is what happened. I guess it's not a big deal. When the object gets scanned into database, that's what happens. That's what I saw. That screen where it's only in the top. Who is this? Maybe it's only broken for some scenes.
Cold Carl Stasiak. We gotta stop meeting like this.
Carl! Sorry, Quinlan. What'd you say?
I said give me a hell yeah!
Thank you, Jabba. Thank you very much.
You broke it, Coney. Also love you, and here's to 25 more months.
Look at this guy's idol cycle. What's the difference between this murder and the other two?
Is there any difference between this murder and the previous ones?
It was identical. Absolutely identical. It was a precision cut. A perfect line. And the way he empties out the body cavity. The way the organs are blown all around the room.
So it's the same killer?
Oh, for sure. I mean, the organs, they're completely cut to pieces. I've never seen anything like this in my life. It's amazing.
Want any clues to how it's done?
Don't ask me. You'd think I'd be used to seeing things like this by now, but I'm not. Whoever did this is beyond madness. It's pure evil.
I'm good, thanks, War Champ. I got it. This'll work.
Any progress in the investigation?
Who knows? Trying to get anything out of Magnata is next to impossible. Besides, if he does have a lead, you sure as hell never share it. He might lose his bounty if he does that.
Well, you've been working with Magnata for years, Carl. What's your hunch?
Well, something's bugging him. Who am I to talk? I'm having nightmares about this. I've been a forensic photographer for 22 years.
Thank you, Naeem.
Nothing's ever got to me. Now I can't sleep.
You just need a vacation, that's all.
Yeah, I hope you're right.
Do you have any idea?
Any idea what weapon he's using?
Take a look at this mess. It has to be something big. A sword or a machete or something. Just can't cut through all that bone and muscle with a dagger. And the strength it would take to make a cut like that, he must be an enormous man. You know Vic Farley?
Yeah, the pathologist over at the Medicog.
He knows a lot more about murder weapons than I do. You should talk to him.
Incoming WAC transmission.
What? Incoming WAC transmission? In here? In my remote control? What? Oh, it's like options. Let's turn the music down a bit. How about that? Jesus. You can change the tint? Whatever. Alright. Whack? Database. Oh, okay. So everything gets put into my I can write in my notebook. Engage. Close. There.
This shattered mug had something written on it.
Let's solve a puzzle. Can I rotate? Oh, I can! What the fuck kind of puzzle is this? So this is the bottom. Clearly, and this will take at least 6 hours. Oh my fucking god. One moment.
The city was soon.
Okay.
Anything like
how the fuck?
I said give me a hell yeah!
Spider.
I said give me a hell yeah!
I don't know who that is!
Seems like Coney found the college party.
Oh wait, does she say it was logged into the database?
Hey, Catherine. Hey Jake, how are things there?
No, that's not the same. Okay. So I'm gonna have this up on the other monitor. There's no way I'm doing this. Thank you, Takayomi and Blingus and everybody. Thank you guys. Alright, let's fix this cup. Oh god, this is weird. Okay. So, this goes here. This is, like, here. But this goes on top. Okay, there. And then... this is like that. And then this is like this. And then this is like that. And this is like this. And then I just have to look at the solved piece.
It's like a 3D puzzle, like... Oh my god. Okay, hold on. And then this... And then this goes... Like this. And then... This... Is like this? No. This is like that. And it goes like that, but this goes on top. And then and then this comes in. Nope. Like this. Like this. And then this goes on top like that. But this. This. Like that. And then. And then. And then. This goes here, under, like this, and then, what the fuck? Okay. And then this goes here? Don't know why. And then this goes here. Holy fucking shit. I fixed it. It's fixed. The mug is fixed. Are you serious? Why isn't the mug fixed? The mug is fixed. Oh.
Salisbury. I wonder what that means.
Steak. Okay. It's a college in Maryland, too. It sure is. Near Ocean City. Okay. Back to business. Salisbury, the mug says.
Salisbury.
Thank you, Tucker.
I wonder what that means.
No, we can't. And thank you, Bacon.
Can we go back to a troubleshoot's dream?
No.
Give me a hell yeah.
Oh boy, another great steering from Coney's Easy. Wait a second.
Alright.
I'm trying to do my job, Quinlan. Bad enough I gotta look at this. I don't need you looking over my shoulder.
What is that noise? Is it on here? Like... Okay. Whatever. Get out. What is that noise? Is it your computer? It's in the bottom right. Oh, it is. I can't see it because I'm watching myself. I'm sorry.
Quinlan here. Hey, Catherine.
Okay, we have to watch it like
Jake,
this.
Hey, how are things there?
Sorry.
Well, it's very... red.
What, anything different this time?
Just the name, Catherine.
Listen, Jake, something's come up here.
Something about the Ripper?
Can't fix that.
I don't know, it could be something big. Just wait for me at the newsroom and I'll let you know as soon as I find out.
Now talk to me, what's going on?
I have to go, trust me.
Who's in charge here?
Well, after last night, I'd say that I am.
Ooh!
So all of a sudden, you don't have to explain yourself to me?
Look, if you don't hear from me in an hour, just go to my apartment and wait for me there. You can hang out with my crystals.
Catherine!
What?
Shit.
Is the beeping gone? The beeping's gone. Okay. Alright. I think we're good to leave. Alright, goodbye. Let's go to the newsroom.
What's going on, Ben? Did Catherine get a break in the Ripper story?
I don't know, Jake. I thought you were the lead reporter in the story.
Well, so did I. Do you know what she's up to?
She's your assistant. You tell me. She ran out of here like the place was on fire.
Did another letter from the Ripper come in?
No, you know he doesn't send them to anybody but you.
Then I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see. Catherine and I, not on the job. Despite reminding myself that mixing love and work can get messy, it didn't take long for it to become more than a professional relationship. She was supposed to be my assistant, but she was beginning to act like it was her story. I only hope that whatever lead she had,
pecking and hunting,
she wasn't in over her head.
Incoming WEC transmission. Source unknown.
I hope...
Boss, have you seen my work this morning yet? Your stories make the cops seem so confident. None of you know how I do it. You never will.
Wait a minute. So I have an idea. So here's what we do. For the walkthrough, for when that happens, we have to switch to the walkthrough for the cutscene.
But she was dead.
Source unknown.
There we go.
Dear boss, have you seen my work this morning yet? Your stories make the cops seem so confident. None of you know how I do it. You never will. You shouldn't let your girlfriend do your work for you. She is close to me, and I'm not laughing. She's my next job. She gets it today. The story's all yours. Yours truly, Ripper.
Catherine.
Back to the game! This is so stupid. Why am I doing this? Holy shit. Go!
You shouldn't let your girlfriend do your work for you. She is close to me, and I'm not laughing. She's my next job. She gets it today. The story's all yours. Yours truly. Ripper.
Catherine.
Quinlan. Where are you going? Quinlan! Quinlan!
Usually it takes an hour to cross that part of Manhattan. I did it in 20 minutes, propelled by kicking myself in the ass for letting Catherine go out alone. I was scared as hell when I got there, but everything looked okay in her apartment. Until Catherine showed up, that is.
Catherine, what is going on here?
Catherine, what is it? What the what is wrong?
Catherine, what happened?
What happened?
The Ripper.
What? No,
Catherine. The Ripper!
Catherine, no. Catherine, fuck. Catherine, please, Catherine. Fuck!
What the?
The good news was Catherine wasn't dead.
What?
The bad news? Was that she was in a coma deeper than anyone thought possible.
I think it says Act 1.
The ever-helpful Detective Magnata had her brought to the Tribeca Center for Cyber Study.
Cyber Study? Give me a second. I'm gonna...
No.
The good news...
Act 1. It says Act 1. All it says is Act 1. Okay.
Also known as the Metacog. Meanwhile, I stopped off at the police station to see a few sources and try to retrieve Catherine's portable WAC. Hopefully, she'll have left me a message.
Let's go talk to this guy. Oh my god.
Hey, Quinlan.
Hey.
The Ripper strikes again. I guess we'll be seeing your work on the front page again. Another body and another byline.
You know, if you just catch this guy, Brandon, I could go back to writing the police blotter on page 12.
Sorry to hear about your partner. She was a nice girl. I liked her when she came around here.
She used to come down here?
Came down here all the time. She used to do your legwork.
Right, right. I can't do everything, can I?
Were there any clues from the library?
That was the last place Stein was seen alive.
Standard operating procedures to copy all libraries. C-space files, that kind of stuff.
What? How can I get my hands on what they found?
Hell, Quinlan, it's a public library. We just copied the files. Everything's still there.
I'll tell you, Lou. Magnata wasn't all too together at the murder site.
I don't like that guy.
Lucky for you.
No, I'm serious. There was this one strange thing.
Strange?
Yeah, I mean, if I didn't know any better, I'd say that he intentionally destroyed a piece of evidence.
It won't be the first time.
Well, he's done it before?
Yeah, he hides it, he destroys it, he withholds it, you name it.
This is common knowledge.
Magnata
is
nasty.
He's like king shit at a bounty collecting, and the chief gets a piece of it. I mean, what are you gonna do? You know how this place works.
Yeah. Forensics come up with
anything? Guy sounds like a real shitbag.
Apparently, this pathologist over at the Metacog, he's come up with this theory. He thinks that the Ripper may have been using nanomachines to do it. This is the hottest lead we got.
What?
Nanomachines.
Yeah.
Nanomachines?
You know, Lou, I think it's time I bribe a photographer. Where's Stasiak?
He's in Wyoming.
Oh, come on, Brandon. He's the only guy I haven't really talked to. You never know what he might have picked up on.
Yeah, well, that's the problem. He picked up on too much. I'm not kidding, Witchy. He went to Wyoming. The case was too much for him, and he took a leave of absence.
Stasiak. Cold Carl Stasiak.
Yeah. Get this. After the Stein murder, his wife calls and says Carl needed a little vacation. So that was it.
Carl's dead.
He just got up. No goodbyes, no nothing. He didn't even give me a call.
Fuck.
Sorry.
All right. So long. This is so weird. This fucking game. Alright. Let's look this way. And go... No, that just turns right. Alright, keep turning. Let's check out what's that way. Oh god, this is making me dizzy. Alright, what's over here? Detective Vincent Magnata. Oh, is this his office? Oh, it is. Time to investigate. Maybe do a little snooping!
Fucking hey, cigars. The man's got taste. I'll give him that.
This really is an immersive experience. You're just looking down. What is this?
Something on another murder case. Hamilton Marford, eh? Does this have something to do with the Ripper?
Answer to a call to a cottage in Old Central Park where we discovered the body of Hamilton Wofford, a noted cyberspace architect, a maker of virtual environments. Wofford was shot once in the head by an unidentified assailant. Death was instantaneous. His brother Covington, who also resides at the cottage, but had no information pertaining to the crime. Oh, God.
Object scanned into database.
All right. This game in VR?
Object scanned in...
I already scanned it. Come on. Imagine this game in VR, just breaking your neck. Just looking down. All right. Let's scan that.
Object scanned into database.
Thanks. Uh-oh. Oh, no!
Looking for something, Quinlan?
No, I just need to ask a few questions.
Because if I find out you're going through my stuff, I'll be glad to give you 72 hours on the tombs for tampering with an investigation.
Sling your shit at someone else, Magnata. It's not my fault you can't catch this guy.
Well, see.
All right, let's have a little chat. Who's Hamilton Wofford?
Who's Wofford? You were looking at my stuff. Did you think I was kidding about arresting you? Well, it's not like you were hiding it. And we already ran the story in the Herald, so it's not really news to me. He was a cyber architect, right? See, what interests me, though, Magnata, is that you have a month-old file lying on your desk. Does it have something to do with the Ripper?
Does it?
I'm in a good mood today, Conan, because you come this close to finding out what it's like to be a human shish kebab rotating in one of our fine penal institutions. But you're way off on that.
Jimmer killed Project M.
He did, but now's not the time.
This game looks nice, but could never compare to my meat.
My meat? Thank you, Mr. Potsdam. I'm gonna have to update it. Because I must. Jesus. So I've actually got somebody working on this. I talked about this when the stream first started, but I have something that's in the works right now, which is basically instead of me having to update this manually every time, in the future, this is going to be automatically populated by whatever phrase is the highest donator, and it's going to be a Google Images slideshow of whatever it is, so I don't have to manually pick these things. I've got somebody working on that now. There you go. The head is too big. The headset, he's simply too big for the headset. Thank you, Mr. Potsdam. And then, what's a good meat font? I don't think I have any good meat fonts. I have, a Texas barbecue font somewhere. Here we go. I used this for bacon before, but this is like a barbecue. There we go. Google Image Slideshow sounds like a disaster. If I have Safe Search on, I think it's okay. But I hear what you're saying. Like, that's... Yeah. I know. But if... I think it'll work out. If I have Safe whatever on. Alright, back to the business. Tell me about the Metacognitive Center.
What's with this place you sent Catherine to? Well, it's the best of its kind for flatliners. And it's got a doctor named Burton who practically invented the field. She's a real ball breaker, though.
What do you got on the Powell case?
Look, just because you two played tiddlywinks in your birthday suits doesn't mean I'm going to open police files for you. For all I know, you're a suspect. I mean, you were the only one there.
That's true.
Any new developments?
Yeah, the pile of bodies is getting bigger. I got crazies coming out the woodwork to confess. This Ripper's been spotted more times than Elvis. The mayor's on my ass. She wants to revoke my jurisdiction. I don't break this soon. Every cop in Manhattan be looking to get a piece of my bounty.
And you accuse me of getting rich off the
what?
Ripper.
Bounty? All right.
I'm usually real cooperative with the press. You know that. But watch yourself on this one, Quinlan.
All right. Sorry, buddy. What you got around your office? This very slow turn. All right, I'm out of here, dog. Thanks anyway, buddy. Press one if you're immersed as fuck, by the way. By this VR experience. Shit. I'm trying to get, like, around. Alright, go around. Can I go this way? Nope. I can't distinguish it from reality. Can you imagine this game? If I ever hit the lottery and I hit it big, I would fly every sub to an IMAX theater and we would play this together in real time. Could you imagine? Authorized personnel.
Oh, Christ. What do you want?
Some respect, Spankowski. You know, you really shouldn't
Spankowski?
Talk to
Spankowski?
I shouldn't be talking to you at all.
What's up with the necklace bitch? Things?
What do you want? Some of us gotta work for a living.
Right.
If you hit the lottery, you'd most likely be dead or poor within the year. No, 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 no. I wouldn't tell anybody. I would see a financial advisor first, and I would just put, like, 90% of it into savings. Just to live off the interest.
I need the evidence in the Powell case.
The problem is that smart people don't play the lottery. Job. Stupid people play the lottery, which is why that happens. Not always, but... bluff him? I'm gonna bluff him. Magnata and I are boys. It's okay.
Spankowski, what are you worried about? Magnata okayed it.
Get the hell out of here, Quinlan. Magnata would never let a civilian see evidence. He doesn't even like it when they're in the building.
He did. Oh, he didn't believe me.
Look, Quinlan, I told you everything I know. Now, will you get the hell out of here before you get me in trouble?
Fuck, man.
Look, Quinlan.
I shouldn't have bluffed him. Quinlan, Spankowski, and Magnotti. Alright. I'll get out of here. I guess. What do I do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Maybe if I go talk to Magnotti, I could, like... See, I can't go this way. I can't go straight. Listen, can I have those files, Magnotti?
I'm usually real cooperative with the press. Shit. You know that.
I know, I know. Alright. Shit. Are the drums getting louder to anyone else? I don't think so. Inventory. What? I don't have an inventory! Oh, I can go somewhere. Okay. Cancel. Oh, shit.
I said give me a hell yeah!
What do I do if I wanna...
Coney meat.
What the fuck am I gonna do if I have to insert a different disc? Save game. save. I have ISO 2, but how do I take this out with my game being saved and load the new disc? How to change discs in DOSBox. Dude, I actually don't know how to do it. Oh, God. Oh, no. What am I gonna do? Dude, what am I gonna do? All right. Okay. I'm gonna have to do something. We'll cross the bridge when we get to it. Yeah, but I'm scared of... What I'm afraid of is getting that far, but not being able to save. And, like, the save not working, you know? Then I'd have to do all this again.
Uh-huh, hold on.
Although I guess I can skip it.
Uh-huh, hold
on. Thank you, Flat Street. Sorry about that.
Medicog, hold on.
I was distracted.
May I help you off with something?
Beg your pardon?
I said, can I help you? What'd you think I said?
Nothing. I'm looking for whoever's taking care of my girlfriend, Catherine Powell.
That would be Dr. Burton. Take the elevator to the second floor and make a right. If she's not there, go to ICU down the hall from there. Whatever you do, don't stand too close to her.
Why is that?
A little chilly.
Right.
Okay.
What can you tell me about this Dr. Burton?
She's the boss. I can't tell you anything. Not here anyway.
Okay.
Where's Farley?
In the basement. Take the elevator, follow the smoke.
Smoke?
Yeah. As you know, Farley's not the cleanest pathologist going. But we haven't had any complaints from his patients yet. And he's a soft touch for a smoke. If it wasn't for him, we'd never have any fun around here.
Thank you. All right, let's go see Farley, I guess. I'll take the elevator. Jesus. Into the elevator. Let's go to the morgue. Please, no discs. Please, no discs. Ah, thank God. Oh, what? I was gonna say, I'm hitting the button. Oh, there it goes. Oh God, what is he doing? What is you doing?
Hey Vic, what's for lunch?
Hey, wrong button. Quinlan.
Oh God.
They working you hard?
Working me like crazy these days.
Hey, is this Renee Stein?
Are you kidding? You were at the crime scene. You saw her insides splattered everywhere.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Nah, this woman was married to her ripper. Yeah, husband's a businessman away on a trip for 3 weeks. He gets paranoid that his partner's putting it to her while he's gone, so he flies home early and shoots her to death. I mean, stuff like that, that's why I never got married, you know? I have my chances, though, you know?
Mm-hmm. Any luck figuring out the Ripper's weapon yet?
I'm completely stumped. I did every test on these stiffs. I mean, a computer cross-matched the wounds with every kind of blade imaginable. Nothing. I mean, it's like a cross between a Vegematic and a diamond cutter.
Come on, Vic. Something must have cut these people open.
Nothing these computers can find. Now, you don't believe me? Look at those control panels by the stiffs.
You hear about my partner?
Who's that?
Catherine Powell. She was attacked by the Ripper. Somehow she got away. She's upstairs in a coma. Dr. Burton's treating her.
Oh, your friend's in good hands. Burton's a good doctor. And if she gets stuck, she'll probably call in her secret weapon.
What's that?
A guy named Joey Falconetti.
Joey Falconetti.
Joey Falconetti?
Who's Joey Falconetti?
Cyberspace expert that Burton uses in all our tough cases. Also known by his old C-Space handle, Falconetti. Get it? Crazy guy. Likes looking at the bodies. I'm surprised she hasn't called him in yet to look at your friend.
What do you mean?
Well, he's the best there is on human-to-human decking. She usually calls him in on that kind of stuff, but not on the Ripper work.
Where can I find
this Falconetti?
Difficult guy to find. Burton usually goes to a guy named Gamut Nelson. He passes the time at the Café Duchamp.
Duchamp, Vic.
Duchamp. Well, you can find him there.
Thanks, champ. Flawless. Tell Flawless to install Java. That's his problem.
Here's an isolation of just one of the organs from this body. The lines indicate the many cuts made for this organ. The sheer number of cuts isn't the only amazing thing, though. Watch this.
This is too advanced.
All of those cuts happen simultaneously.
So a bunch of cuts at the heart.
And it was like this for every organ in the body. I tapped the nerve memory of this victim and fed it into the simulator so that I could reenact the attack. $1 million piece of hardware. And look what it gives me.
Jesus. Looks like she swallowed a fucking grenade.
I can't see it.
Notice the path of the cut. Not 1 centimeter offline, like a seam was undone. Now, no human could have done this.
Because humans aren't strong enough?
It's not just strength, it's precision. He's cutting through skin, muscle, bone. No way this cut could be so neat. I'll tell you what else is weird. There are no traces of fabric in the wound. Mm-hmm.
Is the top part supposed to be fucked up? No, it's a video issue.
Hey, Quinlan, I got a serious craving for a Capicola hoagie from Fat Al's. Now, if you're in the neighborhood, could you get me one? Now, hold it on the hot peppers. My ulcer is killing me. Yeah.
Thanks, champ. Is this actually good? Because it sounds pretty cool and I missed a bunch. It's a lot like Harvester. Jesus! Boosh! Yeah. Okay. Hi, sweetie.
Hello.
Hello. I'm trying to solve a murder.
It is Professor Plum with the candlestick in the billiards room.
There is no Professor Plum.
I hate
it. It's Christopher Walken, though. He's in this game.
It was Christopher Walken.
It might be.
With actually. The googly eyes.
He doesn't kill with the googly eyes. The googly eyes make him feel safe.
It was Christopher Walken with the googly eyes. In the...
It was
It was Christopher Walken with the googly eyes.
Have you guys ever seen that skit? There's a Saturday Night Live skit with Christopher Walken. It's very funny. That is what she's referencing.
Mean Bean Machine.
Yeah, somebody gave me that game, so I have that game now.
Simba.
What are you doing?
You smell good.
Thank you. I showered. Everybody's giving you googly eyes in the chat.
Ooh, googly eyes! It is normal.
Did DOSBox end up working? Kind of. We don't know if it's going to work beyond this. We only have the one disc mounted, so I don't know. We're trying to figure it out. Okay. I love you.
I love you too. Don't know what I was gonna ask.
Okay, well,
does that go on the fan?
What, the light thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it
not? Because the light wasn't bright enough. I needed it for the stream, although it doesn't matter now because I have that.
So
okay. Thank you, honey. We watched Sandy Wexler last night, and he did that a lot. Good one, honey. That wasn't even appropriate with anything that was said. Look, I'm you.
Don't make that face.
I always make this face when I'm you.
You look like a ventriloquist doll.
Oh, that's what you look like all the time.
That's mean.
Was Sandy Wexler at least the 6 out of 10? Yes.
It was like an 8 out of 10.
No, Mallory. It was hell no. So good. Absolutely not.
It was so good.
No, it wasn't that good.
My grandfather complimented me on my coat.
This isn't a coat. Guys, Mallory came into the room the other day, and she was like, look at this thing I got. I was like, honey, that's a bathrobe. And she's like, it's not a bathrobe. It's a fucking bathrobe. Look at you.
This is too large.
It's a bathrobe.
This is... I look like Professor Plump.
Good one.
This is not...
It looks like a bathrobe.
Whoa. I'm trying to
You're trying to show...
Move aside. This is not a... This is... It has pockets?
Bathrobes have pockets.
This is not... It's a cardigan.
It's a big ass cardigan.
It's a long cardigan.
It sure is.
It's called a cardigan.
Looks very comfortable when you get out of the shower. Okay, I love you. I gotta get back to solving this case.
I wanna solve the case. It was Christopher Walken with the googly eyes in the morgue.
Well, I'll let you know if that was the case.
Okay.
Okay, I love you.
Okay, real kiss.
Oh.
Ha ha!
Stop. Go. Get out. Alright, let's go to the lobby.
Come on, Daniel.
No, wait, we were already in the lobby. Let's go to the woods. Okay. I have this fat lip. I hate it. Ow.
What?
Okay. Let's walk out to the room.
Has he been out?
I took him out when I got home, but that's it.
Okay, will
you take him out before I go to bed. Yeah, I fed him. Jesus. Thank you, Almost Susan, and David SL7. It pops up. It like popped up in my face since I'm playing with this here. It's funny.
Locked. Damn.
How am I supposed to open this?
Do I need a key card? Coney saw female Koopa in 1,000-year door and immediately said this quote. I mean, she had nice eyeliner. Like, she had, like, a winged eyeliner. Like, clearly a very attractive Koopa as, like, Koopas go. Was it Koopy Koo? Yes, it was. Because if so, same. See? Right? I'm saying, dude. Left? I hate the way that adventure games have this, like, you know, thing.
Can't, what are you doing here? It.
My name's Jake Quinlan. I'm a friend of Catherine's.
Quinlan.
How is Catherine? Is she gonna be all right?
It doesn't look good. Her consciousness is deeply withdrawn.
Withdrawn? What's
that
mean?
What the fuck does that mean?
It means her mental processes, her memory, the basic building blocks of her personality are inaccessible.
You mean she's in there, but you can't reach her?
That's a best-case scenario. We haven't yet diagnosed her psychic damage.
Well, is she going to be all right?
It doesn't look good. She's still in triage. We're going to just have to wait and see.
What are you doing for her?
I'm not doing anything for her as long as I'm standing here talking to you. Why don't you let me get back to work?
Well, I got one more question for you. How could the Ripper have done this?
How did the Ripper do this?
It's hard to tell. She had some minor contusions on her head. Nothing fatal, but you never know with head injuries. We won't know anything until we can get a data angel in there to do some investigating.
A data angel?
You can get a data angel into the consciousness of someone in a coma?
I'm not sending anyone in there until I've had a chance to fully map her psychic damage. Now, if you don't mind.
I mind. How did Catherine survive the attack?
Who knows? Maybe she fought him off. More likely, someone or something interrupted the Ripper before he could finish.
Goodbye. Alright, well, she's gone, I guess. Who is this?
You had to check on Miss Powell?
Paul Giamatti?!
She looks pretty bad. Is there anything you can do for her?
There he is.
She's in good hands. And she'll be in even better hands once Dr. Burton allows us to treat her.
Was there any hope for Catherine?
Not at the way we're going. We haven't even established an etiology, let alone begun to treat it.
Holy
We've
shit.
Downloaded megabytes of fragmented images, sensations, memories, but not much that helps us at this point.
Anything that might help ID her attacker?
Well, there's an image on one of the monitors in the lab that's displaying an image we retrieved from Catherine's short-term memory. Now, she saw the person who attacked her, but in this condition, her mind can only assemble an extremely distorted image of him or her.
Well, can we make it clear or maybe use a computer to fill it out?
No. Catherine's brain will have to produce the image. The only way to help Catherine is to restore the memories and personality the Ripper destroyed.
Is that really him? Yes, it is.
What are Dr. Burton's plans for treating her?
If she has something in mind, she hasn't told me about it. She's blocking everything except the most conservative treatments. We've started to assemble data on the patient's past. We're maintaining life support. That's it.
Well, so fucking what? I mean, she doesn't know what to do. I thought she was the best in her field.
She's one of the best. I don't know what it is about this case. There's something here she's not telling us.
Have the cops said anything?
No, not to me. Dr. Burton's the attending physician. Although I have noticed that scary-looking detective who checked Powell in keeps coming back. Him and Burton got into it yesterday.
They had a fight.
Oh, that's an understatement. They look ready to kill each other. God knows what it was about.
Huh. I don't understand this. How can you rebuild Catherine's memory?
Well, the way we always do in a case like this. We assemble all the data we can about the patient's past. life experiences, food she likes to eat, favorite movies, information on who her friends were. Then we upload all that back into the brain and hope that it triggers enough associative reactions to restore her memory.
What are the odds of this working?
Success rate's very high. I mean, we may not retrieve everything, but we should get around 90% or so.
What can I do to help restore that image of the Ripper?
Dig up everything you can about the Ripper. Especially anything Catherine knew about the case. My course, none of it's going to be of any use until Dr. Burton allows us to send a data angel into her brain, but we'll worry about that later.
Okay.
Yeah.
Data angel.
Your friend's in stable condition, Quinlan, but she's not getting any better. And the image of the Ripper isn't getting any clearer.
Hmm. Why does everybody shake their head for everything? I was wondering that too, actually. I guess I'll look left.
Looks like a holographic journal. Could be worth looking at.
A holographic journal?
Our options are pretty limited here. I tried direct cortex stimulation. It's risky, but there's a chance of it working.
It's too risky. We could lose her that way.
Well, we could try inserting data angels for a diagnostic.
Can't do anything here. Sorry, guys.
I disagree. We've no idea what's left of her natural defenses. The trauma could have made them even harder to penetrate.
All right, look, then let's run the Norton Mapper program so we can obtain a gestalt profile and a cortical landscape. Then we know what we're dealing with.
You mean that hasn't been done yet? Why not?
Because I said so. I want her to stabilize before we introduce any kind of foreign code. Now, thanks for the consultation, but that's my decision.
How much more stable does she want, the woman? She's in a coma.
What's her problem? She won't do anything. Were we supposed to just watch this patient die?
She's in charge. There's not much we can do.
Hmm. So they want to do other stuff, but she wants her to be stable.
The answer to the mystery. If I can only make this image clear, we will have our killer.
Well, I don't think that's happening. I don't. That image isn't getting any clearer. Can I go in here? Can I enter this room? Go take a closer look at her. Wait, I can't? I can't look at her? Oh my god. Alright. Alright, let's leave. So we gotta find a way to reinstate her memories. Shut up. Shut up, princess. You're so cute! What do you want? No, it's the other cat. This cat's nice. The other cat is the one that pisses me off. So I still don't know how to get into that door, but I guess that probably comes later. Alright, so I've explored everywhere. I think I'm set now. Does Banjo not come downstairs anymore? Oh, he does. He certainly does. I just started watching. Did I miss much? Not a crazy amount. Now's where I start to get worried, though. Because, so I'm gonna save it. But I think to get anywhere else, I might need to switch discs. And that is scary. Oh, boy. Does she have anything special to say?
You want me?
Beg your pardon?
What is it you want?
Just some answers to some questions.
554-7786.
Right. Not that one. Different.
Oh, I thought that was the number questions. Upstairs. Never mind. I see.
I have to see my girlfriend, Nicole. I'll be right back.
Bye. Girl, did he really tell you that? No, you didn't. No, hold on. Sorry, handsome, I'm kind of busy. But, I'm off on a break in a little while if you're interested in hanging out with somebody who's not in a coma. No, I'm back. Yeah.
No thoughts.
No. Did you really?
I thought she gave me the code to the door. I was like, what? I thought I'd have to remember it, but no. All right, let's leave. All right, Cafe Duchamp. Oh fuck! Before I do this, hold on. Let's. Whoops, wrong button. I didn't mean to hit that, but I'm gonna let it rock. All right. Save. Replace save game. Yes. Okay. Now's the scary part. Maybe I don't need to skip. Okay, I'm in Catherine's apartment. I can stay here. Okay. Hold on, let me look up this disc swapping thing. DOSBox supports mounting more than one disc at a time, allows you to switch between them by pressing Control and F4. Oh no.
Bad timing.
Dude, it said I could do it! Oh my god. No! I'm trying to wait to see if it'll work. It's not gonna work. Damn it. have to remount D. Hold on. Maybe I can mount multiples like this. Oh my god, I have to do each of these. I think it's because before I didn't have any other things ripped. Or mounted. This actually is hacking. This is like another part of the game. Now I mounted it. Drive D is mounted as that. But now I think I have to reinstall Ripper. Like this. But that's gonna break my save game. Right? What? Okay. Did I mount four twice? I think I mounted five twice. So it said that I had it installed on C, but it's not actually on C. That's the problem. Can you not just run the program from where you installed it? That's the thing, is that it's not actually installed. If you go to my C, there's no Ripper. That's what's weird. Does DOSBox have a directory for your C? Nope. Here, I'll show you. So this is in the DOSBox, or no, this is the DOSBox folder. Nothing. There's video codec and documentation. Maybe it would be somewhere else. I'm searching to see if it's anywhere on my system. It had to have installed somewhere locally, right? It would have had to install somewhere locally.
That's what I don't understand. I think this is it. Is that it? No. That was installed. That's a zip file. Is there any just folder? I'll let you guys see what I'm doing. So I'm looking, I looked for something that's just Ripper. Sort by type. Application, ISO. Yeah, there's no folder. So, let me think. So that would mean the save wouldn't work. But it's not a big deal because I didn't get that far. The hardest thing would be the cup thing again, but I can just skip forward. It's not a huge deal. The bigger problem is getting multiple images to mount. So let me figure that out. Give me 1 second. I have to do this over and over. All right, let me close this just to start fresh. Okay. Okay. So now I'm mounting it in a different spot. Three, four, five, six. Okay. Then go to D. Install. Install path is Ripper. Okay.
Initiating take two wave calibrate.
Okay, that works. Okay. Start the game. Continue game? That's not it. And look, it's broken again. This is what I saw the first time. Let's try Control F4 to switch in. Okay, so the save game is gone.
Look at this. Disc 2 of 6 now active. So you can switch discs like that. Okay. So what happened was I tried to switch discs before it was ready. But if I did that on a different screen, we would have been okay. Okay. Let me see how this will work. Okay, that works.
Hey, are you-
We're good. Oh, no, we're not. Okay, but I figured it out. Okay.
Get off the street!
No, wrong.
We have to go back to the beginning!
There we go. Okay. We're good. It's not ideal. But if we just reinstall, if we can get the video to work, then we have all the discs ready. So we're good. The problem, though, is that this has to run 24/7. And I don't know if that's going to work on my computer. Let's see. Do we have to fix the mug again? Yes, we do. That's the only huge problem, though. The rest of it is, like, we can skip the cutscenes. And I can go to different places, too. So. Okay. Let me try this one more time. Here we go. Alright, back to hacking. I wish I could just copy-paste this. I really do. I don't know if it's case sensitive. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. All of them are mounted. Let's go to D. Install. Install path to Ripper. Done. Oh. Fuck. I think I know what I'm doing wrong.
Initiating take two, wave caliber.
I forgot a string. Okay, I know what the problem is, because I'm a master fucking hacker. Okay, here we go. Ah, ow, 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 my lip. Okay. All right, let's go. Accidentally hit enter. Okay. I forgot a string. Okay. Got it. I think I'm good there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Enter. Install. Oh, shit. Install. Detect. Test.
Initiating take two, wave caliber.
Good. Low res. We'll keep low res just to be safe because that's what worked last time. Ripper. Since we defined the window size, I think we're good. I am King Hacker! I didn't set the window size. Thank you, Pongo.
Hail to the king, baby.
Thank you, my friend. Alright, so I think that we're good. We can switch windows now if we need to. So let's speed run this shit.
What?
Alright.
Any idea? This shattered mug had something written on it.
Ow, ow, ow. This is the problem, though. I have to remember how all this goes. I'm just gonna get confused. Okay, I have this whole part. How does this not fit? This fits. Are you kidding me? This fits! This is perfect! Oh my god. Alright, can I start over?
This shattered mug had something written on it.
Oh my god. Okay. Maybe I messed something up. Fuck, man. This is ridiculous. Okay. Okay. Shit. I broke it. It has to be like so perfect, dude. There. That's like perfect. Okay. There. How did anybody get past this part? Like, this is insane. Okay. No. Oh my god. If I accidentally put this on top of everything, does that mean it's not gonna work anymore? This is it! This is it! There's your mug! What the fuck do you want from me? It's just not in the exact... Okay. You have to, like, rebuild it from the bottom. Fucking 3D puzzle bullshit.
Where did it all go wrong? That's it. That's the mug. How did I ever do this before?
I said, give me a hell yeah!
I have to. What?
Cup Street.
I guess I have to do it in order. No, I don't have to flip parts because I'm watching it on this other monitor. Here, I'll let you guys in on the experience. Okay, look. Hold on. Turn. Why do I have so many Firefox windows? Turn this shit off. Kill all Firefoxes. Okay. Okay. This down here. This piece. Wait, goes back up here. And this piece connects. That you put this piece on top. Okay. And you put this around there. Like so. Then this goes here. And then you take this away. And then you take this and plug it into there. Wait, stop, stop, stop. This. Okay. Then the bottom piece comes in. Okay.
Wait. Hell yeah.
That's a fine looking mug.
Thank you, Brecht. I'm really doing the best that I can. Sincerely. Why doesn't mine look like that? Oh, because it's not. I had it flipped the wrong way. Okay, alright. The entire time I had it flipped the wrong way. Alright. Okay.
Salisbury. I wonder what that means.
Okay. I have to go look down here. Angel wear.
Incoming WAC transmission.
Okay, and I had the whack from the lady. Don't want to listen to that. Okay, I think I'm good to leave now. Yeah, newsroom. Talk to this guy, Adam Warren. Going to the jail. Talk to this guy. I have to redo everything, J47, but it's okay because we can skip a lot of it because we already know the exposition and whatnot. I'm just talking to these people in case it's important. Ugh,
Okay. So I have to leave DOSBox open forever and pray to God that it doesn't break. If it breaks tomorrow, Well, I guess I'm not that far in, actually. I could just do it all again. I wonder how... Can somebody look up how long to beat on this game? My lip is so fat. I just can't stop biting it. Like, how long this game is.
Something on another murder case.
Keep hitting that button. Try it soon. I mean, like, I did try it, and it did work. Save the game and see if you can close DOSBox and reopen it. No, that's not gonna work. Because I've reinstalled it.
Who is...
Every time I'm doing it, I'm installing it virtually, so it won't work. I just have to keep it on at all times and pray that it works. I know that the disc changing will work. The problem before was that I tried to change the disc when it wasn't, ready to. So it's like you taking out the disc when it's still running. 10.5 hours. Jesus. All right. Anything I'm getting is some Assassin's Creed shit. All right, well, thanks for looking anyway. We'll see how it works. Maybe now I can get in the evidence locker, though. This one's a 3-streamer. Might be. We'll see. The thing is, a lot of it is just video, so, like, I bet speedrunning this game would take, like, 30 minutes if you just skipped everything, you know? As to see evidence, demand to see it.
Spanky, spanky, spanky. I own you. Are you just gonna have to learn to live with it?
What?
Or do you prefer I go down to the DA's office and tell them about a little evidence selling incident?
Jesus Christ, Quinlan, how long is this gonna go on, huh?
For the rest of your life. When I'm 80 years old, I'm gonna come in here and tell you to shine my shoes, and you're gonna jump and do it, asshole. So why don't you just go and get the evidence in the panel case?
This is very different.
Or I'm gonna make you kiss my ass. You stop moving like a fucking turtle? Where's Catherine's whack?
Whack?
Her computer, asshole. It's supposed to be here.
Magnata took it home. He's always taking evidence. The guy thinks he owns the place. Look.
Alright, so. I didn't even get anything from that, really. He has my whack. So let's go talk to Magnata and see if we need to fix that. See if we can get the whack. No! God damn it. Brendan Fraser.
Oh, baby, I'm in the kitchen. Go make me some scrambled eggs. Scrambled eggs.
Are you aware that there's evidence missing in the palace? What the hell are you talking about? There's no evidence missing. Well, Catherine's whack, for example. Spankowski says you have it.
Well, then it's not missing, is it? Worry about your own business. Leave the police work to me.
That's it?
I'm usually real quiet.
Huh. So we just have one more piece of dialogue that gives us nothing. Alright, so before I went to the Tribeca Center... So I guess we don't need to do all these again. We know what we need to do. We need to refill her memories. So we've been to the newsroom. We've not been to her apartment. This is where we froze up last time. So let's check it out. See what we can find. I don't know why I'm staring at this wall. Oh god, this is gonna be a puzzle later, isn't it? Ugh. Shit. Why is there nothing else to do? She's got a lot of fans. Let me look at her crystals.
Catherine's crystals. I always thought they were a little too neo-new agey for Catherine.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. What? How the hell am I supposed to do this? Absolutely not. Jesus. I wonder if I'm supposed to know the crystal puzzle by now. Maybe you get a map later. I mean, I hope so. I'm trying to get to her computer, but I keep looking over here, so. Alright, so I can't do this yet. That's the only thing, is the crystal puzzle. So the newsroom. Oh god, here we go. Control F4, I'm on disc 2. Oh, yes. Unlimited power! Put the rocks in the box, my favorite puzzle. Alright, now I'm back at the newsroom. Let's go see what we can find. Okay, so switching discs works. The only thing that we can't get to work is saving. So I just have to hope that my game doesn't crash. Alright. Looks like a candy bar. What? On. Boobies. What the? It's a functioning calculator? Okay. With cosines and all that other
stuff. Catherine's address file. As good a place to find a clue as any.
Oh, God! George Rhodes, Choho Wendell, Iris Steele. Lou Brannon, need to check recent needs. Rachel Mull, Soap Beatty, George Rhodes. I can't do anything with these though. That's his phone number? 1856 with... Is there a phone? Oh god, now that thing at the top of the screen is there. Wait, there's a phone right there, but I can't... It's off screen, I can't get to it. Alright, well that top of the screen thing is there. I can't fix that, so... Sorry, everybody. I'm sure something else will take it over, though. Alright. What the hell's going on here? I'm sure this will show up at the top of the screen.
A computer with a deck port. Can never have too many of those.
A deck port?
Thermodynamics Operating System.
Exit cyberspace.
I'm in cyberspace?! Oh, shit! I'm on the internet!
Virtual library.
Access library. I did not expect this.
I could use some help here. You're a human presence, I assume.
Everyone at a service desk is. The library doesn't use smart sprites for public interface. You don't read much, do you?
Did you see a woman named Renee Stein recently?
Records place her here, but she didn't check anything out, and I don't remember seeing her.
Have the cops talked to you?
They asked questions, but I couldn't tell them much. They copied all the files from the Victorian root directory and ordered us not to alter the file structures until the case is solved.
So any clues left from the day Stein was killed would still be here?
Guess so. I sure didn't take them.
Makes you think.
All I can do for you is recommend something to read, Quinlan. How about Mailer's email to myself? I'm not sure what the point of it is, but it's really long. All I can do for you is
I thought that was like an actual thing. Oh God. What?
A note with some call numbers on it. Could Renee Stein have left this here?
I dipped my hand into some lava and pulled that out.
Can you help me with this call number?
I'm sorry. This is not a valid call number. It appears Stein altered the reference matrix, but an unknown book was distributed. If you could unscramble the call number, I could help you.
What the fuck? What? I have to unscramble her card number, her call number, which is HC or HE something? What the fuck? How would I know this? Does anybody have any idea how we would know this? Or maybe I have to come back here, like...
I said give me a hell yeah!
Thank you, Goldie.
Booga booga.
Booga booga. Am I stupid for not knowing this puzzle? Like, I'm trying really hard to find a connection here, but I can't. Thank you, Foxy.
Frankers.
You should really look into this, Quinlan. It could mean something.
Well, I'll do it later. Jesus. What the fuck? A spider? An apple? A pharaoh?
Virtual herald.
Virtual Herald. Yeah, give me that. It's like I'm in that episode of Black Mirror. I'm just gonna... What?
to hope that none of that is important. Unfortunately, I can't do that. Shit. Ah!
Exit cyberspace.
Okay, I have to look all the way around.
Virtual library.
Okay, so the only things I can get are the library and the Virtual Herald, but the Virtual Herald I can't figure anything out, so whatever. Okay. Cyberspace is grim. Just use the walkthrough if you need to. I will! Jake, if anything should happen to me, look to the crystals and let the light shine your way. Okay. So the crystals are a light puzzle, which is what I was thinking. But... like, I knew that the crystals were a light puzzle, but I couldn't see any light coming out.
Hey, Ben.
How's Catherine today?
No change.
Damn. This guy's the devil himself.
Ben, you know this cop, Magnata?
Typical new breed cop. One of those guys started arresting people in volume when cops started collecting bonuses. He's been more aggressive than most.
Yeah, that's common knowledge, but what's his story?
He's killed 6 people in the line of duty, some under questionable circumstances. He's bad news. I wouldn't mess with him, Quinlan.
Okay. Didn't we run anything on this Wofford murder?
Yep. Cyber architects. They live near the old Central Park. Somebody put a bullet in Hamilton Wofford's head. Cops don't have a motive yet. They probably had a lot of money stashed away in that cottage, but there's no evidence of a robbery.
There's an improv ride at Universal with Christopher Walken. Really? If it's the one I'm thinking of, it used to have The Rock.
The Times is breathing down our back on this story. Get to work.
I'm trying, man. All right. So he told me about somebody, another location. Here we go, Wofford Cottage.
Who goes there? Murderer. Murderer!
Of the English language, maybe. I'm just a journalist.
Beware you. I've got weapons here that can render you helpless.
Relax, old timer. I'm not here to hurt anybody. I'm just after some information.
You, sir, stand in my domain. And the question is, who are you? Speak quickly.
Jake Quinlan from the Virtual Herald.
Quinlan. Quinlan, I know that name. You're the one who speaks for the Ripper.
No, I don't speak for him. He just writes me letters and we print them. They're news. But who are you? I thought the owner of this house was dead.
One of them is my twin brother, Hammond. And he finished what he called the most fascinating project of his life. And then I found him shot dead right here in this room. And I thought he'd just fallen asleep.
What did the police
tell you? What did the police tell you?
The police, bah! I'm sure they're in on it.
You think the police are in on your brother's murder?
It's obvious the way they were rooting around in Hamilton's work. Kept asking him for his well address. And threatened to lock me up if I didn't tell him. But they got nothing out of me. They took away cartons of his discs. But they won't find anything there. Hamilton was too smart for him, too.
Was the cop a guy named Magnata?
Yeah. I should have vaporized him. You'll get nothing out of me.
Vaporized?
Sure. Why don't you tell me about your brother's work?
You don't know? He was famous. Or he should have been. He built virtual worlds. Places from
history.
Cyber
architect.
Locations from the future. And you walk through them to cyberspace. Like walking through the corridors of time itself. He was a genius. Like Leonardo.
And what was he working on in the end?
As I told you, mum's the word, as he would say. And all I know, it was something involving stranger research than usual. And he came out of cyberspace one night and he told me he'd spent the day in an English music hall. And that's all I can remember.
Wow.
Okay.
Who is your brother working for?
What makes you so sure that I know?
We all can find someone. A brother's a good place to start.
I don't know. Hamilton.
Hey, you all right?
He's dead.
I know, it's hard. But you must have some way to at least find out who he was working for.
My brother thought that he was protecting me, I suppose. Of course, how's the killer supposed to know he didn't tell me everything? Besides, I'm trustworthy as the day is long. It's not like I'm gonna tell anyone about his secret hiding places.
Excuse me, what are you talking about? What about hiding places?
You know about the hiding places, huh? Well then, you know more than I do. Hamilton was like Leonardo. I tell you, with devices and concealments, components hidden in secret compartments.
The fuck is this guy on about?
Blasted house. And if I could just find them, I could plug them in and get his, well, address. But I don't know where the hell half of them are anymore. Maybe I should just clean the whole place out and move.
But in other words, I have to locate and unlock secret compartments in this cottage to find the address to Hamilton's cyberspace well?
Well, yeah, that's the idea. Doubt you're clever enough to do it, though. Doubt you can do it. You snoop around too much for your own good. I'm more dangerous than I look. I warn you.
I wanted to see if he would like hit me if I kept doing it. Hold on, I'm gonna turn the music down a bit because it is irritating me. So, we have to find the secret compartments. Or something. What the shit is this? Oh, let's go. Engage!
Exit cyberspace.
Is it the same cyberspace?
Virtual library.
Yeah, I'm in the same cyberspace. Could you imagine if this is what the internet was like?
Exit cyberspace.
All right.
What's weird is that there's no headset. I would have never guessed that that would take me to cyberspace. Alright, so I need to find secret compartments in the cottage, he said. Oh god, dude, this place is huge. What the fuck kind of puzzle? You know what? You know what? It wasn't meant to be. What? No fucking way! Wait a minute, though. No, no, no. How do I stop it? How do I stop it? Stop! Stop! This is worse. This is a worse fate. No, stop. 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 Stop! Stop! And if I hit no... You know what the terrible irony is? If I would have saved the game, I would have been able to reload it. The piracy protection. If I hit continue game. Okay. All right. Alright. This is just... Alright. It's over. No, don't close OBS, what the fuck? No. Alright, I'm gonna take this as a sign. Guys... Hang on, Coney, I can fix this. But can you really? Because it's too late now. Just download table thing here. Well, no, because I wouldn't be able to put it anywhere. He's not serious. Okay. I wouldn't have been able to put it on because it's virtually installed. All right. Well, you know what? We tried. We tried to make it work. I tried for, like, hours before the stream even started. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just say that one's not gonna work. There's a YouTube video of a fix. Dude, I don't want to run into another problem down the line. But, how about this? So, I'm gonna give up on that. The patch doesn't work for me. I tried to use that patch, but the problem... Here, I'll show you what happens. These are the patches. This is what happens.
So if you can't get the patch to work, you can do this archive, but then you can't save it because all the files are virtual. Make sure this game works on Windows 10. I think it does. Yeah, it says Windows 10. Alright. So this is another one of those FMV games that has very gruesome deaths. So we'll get this. Wait, no. Credit card info. Oh, it's not even up there. Alright. Alright, so we can't do... We can't do Ripper. I'm sorry, I really tried. But Phantasmagoria will be next. We'll play that tomorrow. Are you sure you don't want to download a few more browsers? Actually, while I do... Hold on. Let me just... Whoops. God damn. Let me get rid of this garbage. Get Mozilla out of here. Get Opera off my system. Delete my user data. I've had enough. Delete the For Honor beta. You shit. You shit game. Get out! Can we check the state of the Chrome download? Hey, it's done. Wait a minute, though. That means... So, no, fuck off, For Honor. So, wait, if this download is done... And if we place this into the folder where this installs, makes you think. Ripper.zip. Where's this shit saving? It stops about halfway through, so the file that we're looking for is 1.5 gigs. I can't believe that this stream has actually become, like, an actual, like, hacking. Like, we're actually, like, this is... It's so meta. We're actually hacking the mainframe. Alright. 1.6 gigs. Wait, no, that's not right. No, that's not it. Because that's in the stream. That's where I already had it. Golf video of the day. I'm going to middle click that. What's the number one reason the average golfer can't hit it?
Is it possible to add an extra 15 to 30 yards?
I sure hope so.
Simply by fixing the number one consistency killer in your swing? Hi, my name is Sean Foley.
Hi, Sean Foley.
I'm a professional and golf instructor for the past 20 years.
Okay.
I've discovered nearly all players from the rank beginner to seasoned tour pros that I work with all tend to make the same handful of mistakes.
Found it. This is it.
Responsible for sapping power and critical distance from their golf swing.
Up in the folder.
I call these move consistency.
Shut up. Shut up. Hacked. Okay. Now, when it pulls from the file, we replaced it. So this should work. This should work. I know it's gonna work, so I'm just gonna hit the button.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks.
Congratulations!
Quack, quack!
Congratulations!
Congratulations! Congratulations!
Congratulations! Congratulations!
How? Why did you overwrite the file I just put in there? I gave you the file. Here's your file. Don't touch it. You don't need to put another... Like... What blows my mind is that... Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Read only, you think? It's not read only. What's weird to me is that, so this file is here. When this goes in, it's already halfway there. So why can't it just read the whole thing? I'm saying put it to read only? Okay. Is Grovenig the actual best hacker? It didn't listen. It didn't listen. It didn't listen at all. It didn't listen. It deleted it. This is the file! Use this! Grovenig, you're a shit hacker. You're a garbage hacker, Grovenig. You're an apprentice hacker. Alright, look at this. The file's here. It's there. It's maybe if I hide it. computer jokes. Alright. Advanced. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't think it's gonna work. Because when it downloads, it only gets halfway there, even though it's right there. Set the temp folder to read only. The whole folder. It's already set to read only, you shit hacker the second. So many awful hackers in my chat. Going back to college and becoming a plumber. Go to a tech school. Go to a trade school. You fool. You can't make it in the hacking industry. Oh my god. Well, maybe I can increase my golf swing by 200 yards.
And here's the thing. These moves, that once corrected, can add an additional 15, 20, to even 30 yards to your golf swing overnight. And the only reason I know this is because I've worked with thousands of students over the past 20 years, and I see this type of immediate improvement day in and day out. Now, what's most amazing about these consistency killers is that by simply asking you a few questions about your golf swing, I can actually identify what your number one consistency
You cannot. This guy's full of shit.
And the best part, you don't even need to be with me here in person to do this. And the reason is this. My team and I have put together this free golf analysis tool, which can identify your number one consistency killer in just 30 seconds.
This is a load of barnacles.
Once you finish watching this video, simply click on the big button, and the free analysis tool will pop up asking you a few simple questions. These are the same questions, by the way, that I would ask you if we were sitting here together in person. Then, after you answer these questions,
which will take you 30 I live in front of a golf course. The big button.
But I'm also going to walk you through exactly destruction
right here today, absolutely free. The only catch is this: because this tool and feedback you're going to get is so valuable, we haven't decided how long we're going to make it available for free. So what I recommend is this: go ahead and do this right now while you've got the page open. Simply answer the questions that pop up, and once you finish, you'll discover what your number one consistency killer is and how to fix it minutes from now.
I'm a man. I'm under 30. My average drive is 250 yards, if you know what I'm saying. I think you do. I normally shoot over 100. 100 ropes. I have big issues with directional control. Men who are under 30 and shoot over 100 typically suffer from one of the three same consistency killers. Tell me, which of the following is your most common directional miss? Pushing the golf ball. I want to watch your video. That's too bad. That's too bad. We could have had a thing.
Destruction!
Alright. You guys, we tried. Make a fake one? Are we going that deep? You guys want to go this deep? Golf. History. I mean, fuck it, man. We still got half an hour. I was just going to go to bed, but, I mean, if we can do this. All right. How do we find it? I think we have to... We're going to have to keep doing this until it comes up. Maps Galaxy. I just have to keep refreshing and hoping that I get the right one. I've received a... What is this? He has a video game? From 2011. Thanks, you shit. Ugh. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Why isn't this... Give me the golf guy. Golf man, please. What is this? Ah, there we go. Man...
Is it
under
possible
30.
To add an extra 15 to 30 yards to your driving distance simply by fixing the number one consistency killer in your swing? Hi, my name is Sean Foley, and I'm a teaching professional and golf instructor for the past 20 years. I've discovered nearly all players from the rank beginner to seasoned tour pros that I work with all tend to make the same handful of mistakes responsible for sapping power and critical distance from their golf swing. I call these move consistency killers. And here's the thing. These moves that once corrected...
Destruction! It's over!
And the only reason I know this is because I've...
Alright, let me watch your video.
Hi, it's Justin. And I'm one of the founders of...
Where's the other guy?
I want to thank you for taking Sean Foley's Consistency Killer survey. As promised, your fix video is going to be emailed to you in just a few minutes. But before you jump in...
Hold on. I'm going to. He sent me something. I have to check it. Playboy.com. Who else is using this shit? All right, whatever. I'll keep watching.
In your inbox to watch that video, I want to tell you a quick story. See, I used to be a lot like you. I was extremely frustrated with the game of golf, especially with the inconsistencies of it. In fact, I reached a breaking point. I was ready to give up the game. I was just spending this time out on the course, either looking in the rough or the woods, or trying to determine where my golf balls were going in the water. Frankly, it was becoming extremely expensive to play golf, not to mention embarrassing. The inconsistency was driving me crazy. And what really drove me crazy was not understanding why I was so inconsistent with the game of golf. Especially
moderate Haley high server load.
Sitting there on a tee, it's not moving. Why couldn't I get it to land in a field down the fairway instead of off into the woods or in the rough or, like I said, in a water hazard?
Is this it?
I played at a local club, and there were two guys there that really made me scratch my head. There was this one fellow, and he weighed 145 pounds, soaking wet.
Hold on, I have an important email to send. Darina has something to say.
About 300 yards almost every time. And then there was another guy.
How do I send an email?
He played in the NFL. This guy was so strong, he could pick up a truck. He couldn't hit a golf ball out of his shadow. That made
no sense. I don't want to know what the interesting information is.
Actually, all it did.
But I can't mail from Mailinator.
You didn't have to be super strong or super big or have any incredible athletic ability to hit super consistent long drives in the fairway. So I made it my mission to figure out this game or hang it up. So the big turnaround
big
started
golf at MailChimp CC.
The PGA Championship in
but I can't
Wisconsin.
Send anything from
I was
it.
Sitting there at Whistling Straits on a Wednesday.
You know, the other people in your mailbox that's the notably Ripper. Who's the playmate of the year?
One, that there were all these great players out on the range, and none of them had the same swing. Some of them had a short swing, some of them
where the fuck is my email?
Took the club outside, some of them took the club.
Contact us.
Some of these guys were young right out of college, and some of them were grizzly old veterans.
Where?
But they all had a beautiful, high, towering trajectory to their drives. The other thing
in
I
order I placed
was
email
that
me.
Many of them had this gray box that was sitting about 10 feet behind where they were driving the golf ball in the rain. I soon learned that was a TrackMan device. A TrackMan device is a Doppler radar that measures 27 points of impact when the golf club meets the golf ball. It measures things like swing path, spin on the golf ball, trajectory, ball speed. The data that it spits out looks like something that NASA would study. But why was all these great players using this device? And then I saw Sean Foley. He was working on the range with then the number one player in the world. And he had one of these TrackMan set up. And he wasn't even really watching the guy swing. Instead, he was looking at a tablet that was transferring the information from the TrackMan to the tablet. And from that information...
The fuck is this guy talking about?
On exactly what
he... Is he asking you to give some Omnitech?
It was at that moment that I decided that I was going to go to Orlando and get a lesson from the great Sean Foley and have him show me on TrackMan how to become a more consistent, better driver of the golf ball. So a short time after that day, I had a lesson with Sean. And I had my aha moment. I had that moment where everything finally made sense about consistency off the tee. See, Sean showed me in a little under an hour, with the use of a TrackMan, exactly the technique that I needed to be able to achieve to hit high, consistent drives. And since then,
I'm trying to find out where this video player is.
The frustration does not come into my game anymore. And this technique that Sean showed me in that 1 hour lesson didn't require me to rebuild my swing, didn't require
me to buy
a new driver.
What the fuck is this code?
It didn't require me to take a magic pill. It was simply the understanding of what the golf club must do at impact to the golf ball in order for you to achieve
this code?
The maximum distance from your golf swing. In fact, that day, I picked up 15 yards to my golf swing without swinging any harder, without changing any way that I swung the golf
Justin,
club. And
I'm Justin, stop.
In fact, after my lesson, I watched Sean teach a 53-year-old man how to add
53-year-old man. 53 now, old men.
Like a snake oil salesman, equipment, but I saw this with my own eyes. He just started using a technique that Sean described, and he proves it to him on TrackMan, and the guy picked up 37 yards like that. I convinced Sean that this is something that we needed to capture on video. See, you don't have to own
that TrackMan
to be able to improve your driving. You just have to be able to understand the technique that the TrackMan has taught the teaching professionals to teach the students to become a better driver. So here's what we did. We got together in Orlando, Florida for a full day of instruction. And during that day,
here it says there's a fast track version.
An hour of instruction. We recorded in high definition cameras using slow motion and that $25,000 TrackMan machine.
We're going to skip this.
Since then, I've shared this video with colleagues and friends, and every single one of them has come back to me and says, I finally get it. I had my aha moment with the driver. I now understand how to become more consistent, hit those towering T-balls, and stay out of the woods. And they've all told me, Justin, you could easily sell this information for over $500. Well, today... in this video, I want to offer you Sean Foley's driver video.
Oh shit!
I'm not gonna offer it to you for.
Did that happen at that point in the video, or is because I kept pausing? Fact,
I don't even want to offer it to you for.
Boost my power now! Oh, I need a credit card. Oh. Let's just back up. Oh, fuck me.
Justin.
Fuck, not Justin.
And I'm one of the founders of Revolution.
You know what? It's 10:40. I'm not interested. Oh, I don't have time to watch the video. Yeah, give me... Oh, look at that. This long-ass page. So you know what's funny? I used to work at a site that did this kind of stuff. Not a site. I used to work in a media company that made this kind of content, where it's like a super long video, and then if they try to get away, you get them in a long ass like piece of copy. That's not even a joke. I used to work at a company that did this. I worked there for a month because everybody there was an awful person. I made an ad which said, like, Obama unleashes new plague on the United States. And the new plague was, like, financial instability. The plague of the United States. Like, it was funny. I made this picture of, like, Obama looking sickly. It was funny. This works for old people, apparently. This isn't a joke, by the way. Everything I'm saying is true. It was a company that, like, tricked old men out of their money. This kind of shit works. I don't know who it works on, but it works. This has a low profit margin, though, if it's only $17. That company was, like, hundreds of dollars. It was stock market stuff.
If that still exists. Obama unleashes...
And I'm one of the founders
new plague.
Of I want to thank.
No, I don't even know how I would find that. I knew Coney was a part of the alt, right? This was like months and months ago. Oh, Fox! Let me check out that website. It's fake news. It's not a website.
No.
All right. I got to go to sleep. Thank you guys for watching.
Sean Foley's.
And thank you for taking Sean Foley's. It's not even a real website. All right, I got to go to sleep. It's too late. Ripper's not going to work. Guys, we'll play Phantasmagoria tomorrow. I promise Phantasmagoria is just as good. Phantasmagoria is more horror, and it's a lot more like Harvester. Ripper, I don't think, was going to be like Harvester. It was going to be funny, but I think it was going to be more serious, so this will be just as good. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to let Sean Foley and Sean Foley's boy Justin talk us out. So instead of Raj, because he's a guest, you know, we should let him have the honor. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys back again tomorrow. And oh, by the way, really quick, just so you guys know, two things. One, I'm not at 200 subs anymore, so I'm gonna start shilling for subs soon. I only need 12. Don't do it now. Reason being, then we can have the next tier of emotes. I don't think I'm ever gonna get to 250, so I don't think we'll ever worry about that. But I'll have 13 emotes, which means we will have the 4-part meat emote. Easy. Easy. So we'll talk about that. And I have some other ideas for emotes and some other stuff. I have ideas of revamping the channel. But just so you guys know, in case you weren't here before, $25 subs a month on Twitch, that's never going to be a thing on my Twitch. I only stream 3 days a week. If you guys want to support somebody else with that much money, that's fine. I wouldn't feel comfortable doing it because I only stream 3 days a week. I don't feel like that's, like, I wouldn't be able to give you anything for that. So if you want to do it, that's fine. I appreciate it, but don't feel pressured. I might do something for the $10 a month, but I don't know what it is yet. Maybe I'll just only make it so $10 a month can use the 4-man meat emote. So I'll keep the normal one, and then the 4-man meat might be the $10. I don't know. I'm not going to fuck you guys over. It's because I don't do this for the money. I only do it for the emotes and the dumb shit. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Let's let Sean Foley talk us out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. Wait. Oh, I have to set this up. Fuck. All right, I'll set it up. Okay, good night. Bye, everybody. Wait. If I do this. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I had to figure it out. Okay, good night. Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye.
Consistency Killer Survey. As promised, your fix video. Hi, it's Justin, and I'm one of the founders.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta get Justin here. Gotta get him ready. There he is. All right, Justin, take it away. Good night.
Founders of Revolution Golf. I want to thank you for taking Sean Foley's Consistency Killer Survey. As promised, your fix video is going to be emailed to you in just a few minutes. But before you jump into your inbox to watch that video, I want to tell you a quick story. See, I used to be a lot like you. I was extremely frustrated with the game of golf, especially with the inconsistencies of it. In fact, I reached a breaking point. I was ready to give up the game.
I was just spending this time on the course.
Wow, what an absolutely incredible strain for me, the Honorable Grand King Coney ZZ. One that will go down in the history books as the best Twitch broadcast of all time. We laughed, cried, and maybe even learned a little something along the way. What was your favorite part of the stream?
Golf, especially off the tee.
That was my favorite part too. Please don't cry, though our adventures are coming to an end. Let us always remember the good times.
Down the fairway.
I say to you, my fellow kings, dry your tears. The stream may be over, but its cherished memory will live forever on in our hearts. Until next time, my name is Coney. And thank you for watching my stream. Go to fuck to sleep.
He would stand up on the tee and stripe the golf ball dead down the middle, about 300 yards, almost every time.
Destruction!